parked up outside in the old school. The new me back with the OU.
What's up, Joe? What are you doing? Alright, what's going on, YouTube? Welcome back to another gym vlog. Chest day today. We got the blue Gatorade. You guys have been calling this the big pot. That's right. This is the big pot. This is the 50 shield that you gain right before you do your lift, just to gain that extra health, just to get you through that set. So for breakfast, I had shake, frozen fruit, almond milk, peanut butter, and a banana, and then a scoop of protein. It's around like 600 calories, and then a couple hard-boiled eggs, three of them.
Low key, might have to indulge in some Rice Krispies.
Got the Rice Krispie, get those good carbs in before the workout. And then yeah, we're just gonna take you guys through the workout. Should be fun.
All right, already rolled out, did the PVC pipe stretches and everything. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna start out with warming up my chest before I go into my, I'm choosing dumbbells today. I'm gonna do incline dumbbell. That's kind of like my compound today. So just aim for like 12 to 15 reps of these before you jump into your compound. On a pec deck, it's important to keep in mind to really get that full contraction by, don't stop here, go out with your arms. Almost like you're wanting your elbows to touch. See a lot of people still going like this. Try to really get your elbows to connect, to get that full squeeze. So my first set is gonna go with gonna be for the 70s, and then jump up to 80s, and then maybe do 85s for my one top set. So I only did one top set for that incline dumbbell. But I feel like that's kind of all you need, is one big top set. Anything past that, you're just kind of putting too much fatigue on your chest and not enough time to recover. We'll be right back. strength. For these, I kind of like to have the seat more up, because if you're kind of down, you're kind of pressing like this, versus if you're more up, more chest. This is already kind of like a front delt bias movement anyway. So the more emphasis you can put on your chest, the better. Press through your palms. Kind of focus on pressing through your palms rather than, I don't know how to explain it, but press through your palms when you do this movement. Moving on to triceps. Tricep push down with the cable. It's been a while since I've done these, maybe a couple weeks. So you can really go heavy with these. That's why I like them. Isaac Jr.
Oh, you're recording.
It's Seabum. Or no, it's Sam Sulik. Yeah, hey guys, welcome on to the channel, Sam Sulik.
He's got the jug. Sulik jug out.
He's got the hat. He's got the sweatpants.
The Gatorade powder is a secret.
What's up, bro?
Am I making YouTube or Instagram with this one?
Both, maybe.
Oh yeah.
You might make it on the Insta.
I'm so excited.
Chest. Push. I have a question for you.
What's up?
Do you a push day?
What?
Do you do a push day?
Yeah.
How much shoulders do you do on a push day?
It depends. If I'm doing a lot of incline movements, I'll do a little less, at least in the front.
Yeah.
I feel like I get a lot more activation in the incline. If I'm doing just chest, whatever day, I won't do shoulders at all. But usually I do at least like laterals. I'll spam that lateral machine. And do some like...
Because I used to do on my push days, like like 3 to 4 shoulder exercises.
Yeah.
And now I'm starting to, I'm starting to like dial it down, I feel like.
That's smart.
Cause I have a shoulder day.
Right.
So I use that as kind of like, so then I put more of my shoulder exercises on that day rather than today. Cause otherwise my push day would just be too taxing, I feel like. Chest, shoulders. Yeah.
Kind of like a rest day in a sense, but
that's smart.
We have legs today, though.
Enjoy that. Emphasis, are you targeting your quads or hammies or anything?
We're thinking quads today. Still hit hammies, but we'll get that out of the way.
Not quads, but I did the belt squat for the first time.
Yep.
Pretty good.
That's nice. That's what I was going to do today, too. I was going to do hack and belt. Either hack and belt or hack and Bulgarian.
For quads, or just for quads, the belt?
Close stance.
Yeah.
Instead of doing.
Because what I was.
Wide stance a lot too, because for me, my knees like to cave in on some squat movements, so it really like focuses me on my knees.
And then for hammies, you kind of lean back more, right?
Yeah.
Kind of like a.
No, I'll take quads. Quads that
break. Yep.
Yeah. Almost like close to bringing your knees every time.
That's what I found out too.
Yep. All right.
Okay. Come spot me on hip thrusts. There's what?
There's wild turkeys outside if you want to go chase them down for a video.
Okay. No. Moving on to shoulders, I love this Arsenal lateral raise machine. I like to put a little step stool in front of it. I just feel like the angle kind of works better if you're higher up. And then don't be like snugged into it like this and then go straight out. Kind of take a step back. And then I kind of like to have like a slight lean forward. Arms out in front of me. That's gonna bias your lateral. That's gonna bias your lateral head a lot more versus if you're straight into it, you're gonna start getting trapped. You're gonna start getting trapped activation into it in there.
Thank you.
All right, now just finishing up with some lateral raises, dumbbell lateral raises. And then I think that's all she wrote for me. To my soul and to me, the size whenever the smoke clear out of my face and my picture perfect, do I look fried? All of that green and yellow that drew from your eyes is telling, tell your demise. I'm with to my side to push back the ceiling and push back the feelings I had to the side. I replay them nights and right by my side. All I see is the sea of people that round me. If they just knew what Scotty would do to jump out the stage and say I'm a child. If these are created, became the most weighted. I gotta find balance and keep me a smile. Yeah. That shit by the state of my ear, I took it for zero. The flame you saying I read it for miles. The shit was a luck, they got me fucked up. I put you on bus and take you around. A couple of guys inside of the school, I gave them the tools to get it off the ground. They say they're the ones when they meet their ears, can't look in the mirror. That shit by the stand on the stage, I give them the rage. I'm turning it down, containing keep fire. We do in the streets, we do it for keys, we do it for rights. I pick it too easy. Shit ain't for pleasure, I'm coming to tweet. This shit is for me, infinite, ain't no behavior. We write it and wrap it around. It take me a beat and I turn to the knees. About the crib on the hill, made it harder to reach. Bought a couple more wheels cause I needed more speed. Bought a couple more watches, I needed more time. Then bought a condo, real smarter than Lisa. And I bought some more ice cause I bought it and he made a cast on my dish. And she never go cheat if I gave you a day in my life or a day in my eyes. Don't blink.
Picked up some Subway on the way home. Tuna sandwich, provolone cheese, lettuce, green peppers, salt and pepper. That has been helping the bulk. It's like 950 calories. Good amount of protein with the tuna. It's like 40 grams of protein, I think. So I'm gonna chow down on that. Thank you guys for following along with the gym series. We got a business call later today. Actually, about in a couple minutes. I think he's gonna be calling me anytime now. Money talks, talking money. Talking money. Anyways, guys, that's gonna do it for the video. Thank you guys so much for watching. Appreciate all of you who stick to the end of these videos. I think the last video I did actually did pretty well. I think it was the, let me check. Two videos ago, how to grow a bigger back. That's at 316 views. Normally I sit around like 100. That's like the average probably. When I started these videos back up a couple weeks ago, they came out doing like 20 views, 45 views, 27 views. And I was like, shit, that's not very good. But I'm glad that, I don't know. And then one is at 635 views, the arm day video, and then the back one is at 316. I just posted a leg day that targeted the hamstrings and glutes. That's at 12 views right now, but I only posted that 3 hours ago. So hoping that pops off. Right now we're sitting at 407 subscribers. So to the few of you that are sub now, you guys will be able to say that you've been following since the beginning. So yeah, appreciate you guys watching, but a chow down on the Subway. Almost the end of bulking season. I think we got about another month probably. And then I'm gonna start cutting. But I'm excited to start shredding down again. I feel just kinda like I'm carrying a bunch of excess weight. All right, I'm gonna sign out. Thank you guys so much for watching. Go check out my other videos. Really means a lot. And remember to always be yourself. Don't try to be anybody else but yourself. And I'll catch you guys in the next video. Peace.